Today there is a girls softball game versus South Fayette.
And there's also a girls lacrosse game at Trinity.
There's a track meet tomorrow at West Mifflin.
And there's a varsity tennis match tomorrow at Bethel Park and a JV tennis match at Chartiers Valley.
There is a girls softball game tomorrow at Montour. Don't forget about the boys lacrosse team
at Stwickley Academy.
Celebrate CV is on April 21st.
And don't forget to buy your prom tickets before April 15th.
Here's a creative piece by Carter and the Girls.
Ready? Three, two, one, go.
Do enjoy yourself. Don't smuggle in drugs.
We're doing the do's and don'ts of prom. Joey, what's it do? Just stop talking, your workout's over.
Get down on one knee when you're asking.
What's one don't of prom?
Don't ask Maria to prom talking. Because you won't have an ear by the end of the night.
Hi, I'm here with Chloe Chirica. What's a do of prom? Something that should be done on prom. Promenade or whatever it's called.
Okay. 3, 2, 1, we're doing the do.
Stop it. Get some help.
3, 2, 1. All right, we're doing the do's and don'ts of prom. What's a do?
Promenade.
Prom, what's a don't?
Probably don't be mean. You go and go have fun. Don't start any drama. Don't cause any drama. Just go have fun.
Okay. And a lot of dancing.
Yeah. And next up is Brendan and Joey's question of the week.
Damn, Missy Mari got me.
Mr. Sarasnik, is the Easter Bunny real or fake?
I don't care what anybody is real, alright? He is out there, alright? You just gotta believe. You gotta have some of that Christmas magic. The Easter Bunny is real!
Hey, Kieran. Is the Easter Bunny real or fake?
Fake, boy.
Why?
I don't know, it's just a myth, boy.
Rye. Like the sweatshirt? Is the Easter Bunny real or fake?
It's real, 100%.
Why?
I mean, I've never failed to knock at a basket.
Nothing. Melissa. Yeah. Melissa. Is the Easter Bunny real or fake?
Real, 100%.
Why?
Because I got a basket every year.
Hey there, Mr. Xander. Is the Easter Bunny real or fake?
I'd like to say it's real, but I think it's fake.
Why?
Because the bunny, it couldn't hop in my house.
Here's a video from Evan and his group.
Hey, don't forget to do the homework. Page 139.
Thank you. You dropped your wallet.
And here's this week's music video. Watching this episode of CVTV from your host, Olivia Alzen
and Julia Venata.
Have a good day, CV.
Bye.
Let's get rolling. Good morning, CVTV. I'm Olivia Alzen.
And I'm Julia Venata. Ack, we are recording.